You need a key card for that kind of door, if you haven't found one already. I'm losing you.
All right.
Ah, there you are. Right, that was definitely not the stall. Take a closer look for me. Time to go. I saw a horde moving towards the nursery. They're breaching the door at that speed. Door's locked. Damn it. I'll try and open it from here. Give me a minute. Look sharp, soldier. Infected incoming. I'm on it. I'm working as fast as I can. Your room said yes to this thing's bright idea, remember? Hold on, I'm almost done. Don't give up on me now. Well, nothing has gone better. Antibiotics. The manager of the Shoreditch petrol station will trade you for fuel. Best get a move on before the safe house goes dark. Try not to die on my... right. The door's open. Move. If you don't want to end up like the last survivor who came through here, you've got to be more careful. Don't forget to grab that bob. It'll be a crying shame to let those supplies go to waste. If that church has got a single pane of glass left. Take that fuel. You've earned it. Knowing Vikram, the petrol will be stashed somewhere secure. You'll have to get past whatever security he's put in place. Nice work. Now hurry back. That generator's running on fumes. The only thing better than a shotgun is a pump-action shotgun. They'll probably try to blame this on the immigrants, you know. But don't fall for it. Look around. The blight doesn't discriminate. Immigration was always a distraction to let the idiots in charge destroy the country without ordinary folk noticing.